got one on the Brew Bus Tour. It is Beach Bank Brewing.
Have fun.
Thank you. Driver just telling us to have fun. Gonna flip the camera. That's the spot right there. Check it out.
I just like my stuff.
We should have put the sticker for the
thank you.
Just got in line. Do we get samples here, or are we just buying stuff outright?
Sweet porter and rock bottom.
All right, gonna check out the menu, see what they got, and I'll let you know what I decide on. All right, so at Beach Bank Brewing, ordered a flight, so it's four small little mini beers, about that size, so I get to try out a few different samples. I went with a Hefeweizen, a IPA, a lager, and a porter. Tried each one of them. So far, they're pretty good. Friends are laughing at me because I'm talking into the camera about beer. They were trying to grab the menu from me, but I needed it so I can read everything off. But yeah, so far, so good. Depending on how much longer we have, I may go ahead and order another IPA. That was pretty good. It's probably my favorite so far. So we'll see how it goes. And it's a pretty cool atmosphere, pretty cool vibe. They brew their own beer here. There's a brewery that we can see through a window inside the tap room where you actually drink your drinks. It looks like they also serve food, but not going to be touching that this trip. So, I'll update you as the day progresses. So, Beach Bank Brewing has turned it up to another level. Apparently, they have bar trivia. And we've been pounding beers and guessing many, many wrong answers to the fucking questions that are posed to us.
But we're primed for comeback.
So after being in the last place for quite a while, we are making a comeback.
Made the set of rules for ice hockey.
God damn it. Okay, we were wrong on that one. We guessed curling and it turned out to be ice hockey. Goddamn Canadians. Goddamn Canadians. Oh, it looks like we may have to leave all this good fun and hold on. Jordan? Okay.
No, Jordan still has a
kid. Yeah, they do.
Jordan, they still have a kid.
It has to be like Iran.
Sudan?
I think it's Iraq.
Who is Hussein Kilal?
Somebody give me an answer to type in.
Let's go. Watch this.
All right. Okay. All right, so we're on to the next spot. Fun was had, good time. We don't know what the hell we're talking about. We're terrible at trivia, but we'll see you at the next stop. All right. So we are at Brooks and Brews now.
Let's take a poll at Abdul.
Yeah, the party has turned up. Shit's getting wild. We've only made the one stop. This is the second one. It's gonna get interesting tonight. I'll let you know what's up once we get in there. For the time being, here's the outdoors. Nice quick little view there. So we are inside Books and Brews. Pretty cool vibe in here, some Star Wars stuff. They live up to the name. There are books everywhere. Bunch of tables, nice big tap room. Plenty of space to sit, hang out, and do your thing.
So we'll head up to the bar, see what they got. They even got some games here. Some nice little...
Boo, everybody, boo! Oh, fuck yeah, let's do that.
They have a s'mores stout.
S'mores stout is on the menu, stout. Ladies and gentlemen, all right.
Steal the game. You're out of state. It doesn't count as a felony against you. Steal the game, all right? And then we'll play.
There's some questionable decisions being made.
I'm on a different level. You fucking snitch. Congratulations.
Some petty thievery is being planned. I don't know what's going on right now. Shit's getting kind of crazy.
What's with Bernie? He'll come.
He'll just
listen
to the costume when we get our money
back. He'll come here. So there is a stage up there, apparently. I don't know if there's live music, but there's also a cardboard standee of Bernie Sanders. Kind of random, but whatever. All right, we'll see what's up. So apparently Books and Brews has an open mic night, and this dude is doing slam poetry. Pretty cool. I'll let you soak this in and enjoy it for a moment. I hope you can hear this. If not, I don't know. I'm on the fence. I'm not a big poetry guy, but kudos to him for trying.
Is that for you?
Thank you very much.
What can I get for you?
Okay.
You
got no more cups
or flights. I have two.
So I went ahead and got a flight here as well. Mostly porters.
We have a couple other ones too. They're just a little different looking.
This place does a 5-flight, which is pretty rare, but very nice.
All right.
I'm gonna get all
I got a s'mores stout.
Same deal as what he did, except I'm not gonna do that one. I'm
a Charlie and the Chocolate Factory stout. Charlie. So I'm guessing a chocolate stout.
An oatmeal stout, which is
Stout of Monte Cristo.
Street lamp and 16
bit. In case you haven't noticed, they're all very literary names for their beers. Next one is Clifford the Big Red Ale. And then finally, 16 bit. Which is an American brown. So I'm gonna go ahead and try these out and let you know. So we are leaving Books and Brews. The brew bus driver told us it was time to go, so we had to slam the last couple of portions of our flight. So here we go, on to the next one.
Put on Queen or Piano Man, something. Oh, hell yeah. We can
oh,
sing
there
this
you go.
One. Yes, we can. I can.
The shower and myself with my ambition. It's stretching, trying to come to life.
Okay, hold on. Trivia question. Did Missy Elliott sing this song?
Put a little beer to some geeks, shit starts to fucking pop off.
Maybe we need a little RGB. So that's it, that's all we get?
Ah, to get me!
This is a
way
for a
Oh yeah. Better than that, yeah, the school bus. For the last couple of blue bus tours, there was like bus seating. This is like limo van seating, everybody can face each other. Way more comfortable. Oh yeah. There's got to be a poll in here. And more than two
women.
That might be helpful.
Way to make a living.
The Brew Bus Sausage Fest is a full effect. We'll take what we can get. All right, I'll update you when we get to the third spot. Yeah, so that is who you're gonna call.
Do you remember
Ray
the
Barker
video?
Ghostbusters.
They had the cameos. Every star wanted to be in it. Norm McDonald was there.
Shit right now.
Fucking everybody.
Yeah.
They said,
inhibitions are low.
That's all they did.
Intoxication is high. And oh yeah. That's only
who
two out of three stops.
Ghostbusters. Invisible man sleeping under your bed. Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters!
How dude, oh, I don't know how this is gonna end. This is gonna be kind of crazy.
It is so horrible, right?
So we have arrived at the third and final
Ghostbusters!
Ghostbusters, yeah. So we are at the third and final spot. Garfield Brewery. In case you can't tell, it is dark.
Hey guys, that's the brewery right there. Okay. We go up to the tailgate.
Wait a minute, where did they drop us off to?
Oh, this is the night. We should have had the nightcap song.
There's a little bit of darkness going on here. We're approaching the front entrance. Light's getting better. Light's getting better. Yay, yay, yay.
I detect human life forms.
I am not just some dark form muttering sound into the fucking ether. This place is popping. There's a crowd. Plenty of people here. There's a little bit of a line to get in here and get some service, but... we'll get in here, do our thing, get out of the way for some people. All right, let's see what we got on the menu, and I will report back in just a minute.
So, I'm sorry, but I just missed something that I wish I'd been able to record. There was some lady that did this incredibly intricate and artistically creative version of the PB dance, because both restrooms were occupied. They have unisex restrooms here, by the way, men, women. Doesn't matter what you are, you can go into any room. But she was jumping around, popping and locking, just anything you can imagine. It was epic. So we are at Garfield Brewery on the last stop of the GenCon 2021 Brew Bus Tour. It has been a great time so far. Last stop, I decided to sample a hazy IPA that they have here. And let's see how it goes.
Come on. That's pretty good. They're on point with their IPA game. That's a pretty tasty beer.
Hey, come on in. This is good.
So here's a little sample of their brewery back there.
Got me a double shot. Every bar we went to, and it was amazing.
It's like a pretty sophisticated operation they got going on back there. So. Pretty nice place. The exterior dining drinking area is pretty expansive. The interior tap room is, medium size. It's pretty good. They've got a few food options. I'm not really exploring that, but they also have wine. And they have... Oh, that was Kiki Dance Girl, by the way.
Or random, like that.
God's dancer, right? I prefaced her by saying, I'm sorry that I didn't record Peaky Dance Girl, because she was epic. She had some moves.
That was a good dance.
That was an excellent artistic interpretation of the Peaky Dance. She was on point.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I'm not surprised she jumped in for a fucking photo opportunity. God love her for it. I'd invite her back for a fucking another episode if I could, but so they got some merch here, tank top, t-shirts, pints with their brand logo on it, all that kind of stuff. But yeah, pretty nice place.
Overall, people's tour so far has been great. So we just got to finish up drinks here. We'll be leaving pretty shortly. Maybe enough time for one more in and out and see how it goes. But otherwise, I'll record some more on the bus on the way home, and then getting out of the bus and whatever else happens this evening. Good time so far. See you later. Show me some moves, girl. There you go. Oh, yeah. I missed the first show. I caught the second show. Let's go. All right. That's the end of the Brew Bus Tour. We are leaving the last venue, Garfield Brewery. Hey, hold on. Tiny dancer.
A peeing dancer. I made it every time.
Oh, yeah.
Every
yeah. time. And put on the great dance. Show.
You can
great
make
show
it.
Every
you
single
can
time.
You make it if you just dance. Have fun at GenCon.
All right. Thanks. Good night. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That was fantastic. All right. So, yeah, we are leaving Garfield Brewery. Last stop on the Brew Bus Tour. We're getting on the bus now and then heading back to the convention center, and and this is what I'm walking into on the bus. Oh, there we go. So I got some video footage and interview one-on-one with Bathroom Dancer. Oh yeah, oh, she put on a great show. Oh my God, it is gold. Gold!
Did you get that video?
Oh yes.
Oh my God.
I got the second.
That needs to be sanitary.
I got the second performance at the post-bathroom interview. Oh yeah, it is on.
I saw that in concert 7 times.
What? So somehow, some way, everybody else is green, but Dre has a different color than everybody else.
Play it louder!
Might be some grill kind of stuff. Shit is live.
What can I do? Thunder! And I knew there was no help, no help from you. Thunder! Sound of the guns ringing in my heart. The thunder of guns tear me apart. You beat it!
Yeah, buddy! Wait, I saw this in the fucking arena!
Wait, what was that?
What?
Hey, this
is how he wants to talk, Godzilla!
night.
Oh, what a night.
If there was a pool here, are we going to
get some cash for our brew bus tour driver. Hold on, here we go.
Maybe if Trey said something other than, hey guys, it's time to go.
You take the guy in the red shirt with him.
Yeah, I'm gonna tip him. Oh my God. I'm getting some flack, so I'm gonna tip the guy.
I would rather give the music DJ guy the fucking
red shirt DJ, yeah, deserved a good tip, but he was a patron, not a driver, so. Thanks a lot, man. Good time. Can't see the driver. He's back there somewhere. Oh, okay.
He and I have a podcast. We talk about music. We talk about beer. We talk about everything.
You were the perfect fucking guy to have.
Yes, red shirt DJ. Awesome job. Way to go.
Thank you.
What's your
Pros and Bros.
Pros and Bros.
Yep.
Podcast. Check it out.
Thank you.
Pros and hoes, what?
Pros and bros.
Hope you enjoy the rest of your con.
Goodbye, yo, man. Have a great time. It was a good.
Take it easy, brother.
Glad to hang out with you.
Absolutely.
Happy birthday, son. Woo! All right, so that's Brew Bus Indy 2021. signing out for the evening. We'll see you tomorrow morning, Friday the 17th.
Huh?